We're recording. This is Bon Crowder with math4.com. This is like the lowest tech video ever. So I'm recording straight to YouTube and I'm really stoked. I was actually composing an article about the Texas Homeschool Coalition Conference Convention, I think it's called, this weekend that I'm going to in the Woodlands close to Houston, Texas. And what I really need is to know what I need to know. And I'm starting to get excited. So I'm starting to get a level of excitement that's just really weird. And it made me think how levels of excitement and what you know and you don't know for regular stuff that you do and stuff that you do for math are very similar. So when you are in the not knowing, which is what I am with the homeschool convention, I am completely clueless. I haven't any idea what is going to happen this weekend, what it's going to look like. I mean, I have these thoughts, but I mean, I went to OTC, the Offshore Technology Conference, the most recently. And I'm like, okay, so that's probably not what it is. I mean, what is it? What's going to happen? I don't know. And I'm really excited. And I'm hoping there's a lot of math stuff. And I get to talk to a lot of people and a lot of parents and a lot of... Anyway, so that's that level of excitement of totally being in the not... I should turn off the fan. It's blowing and probably humming. That level of not knowing, if you embrace that like I'm doing with the homeschool convention with math, then you can just sort of peacefully settle into math. I don't really know what's going on there, but I know that I'm gonna know. I know that on Sunday morning, on our way to church, I'm gonna be smiling and sort of going, I had no idea. That was so awesome. And so if you can translate that into math learning for your kids, or really for yourself as a parent, be in the not knowing, because your kids are in the not knowing. They're okay with, I don't know what's going on there. They don't have any idea if they throw junk off the table if it's going to hit the ground. They've done it about 750 million times, but that doesn't mean it's going to happen again, so they're going to try it again. Your kids are totally okay with being in the not knowing. And it's okay for you to be in the not knowing too. So once you're in that not knowing position, that space, and you go, okay, I don't know what's going to happen, but I know that I can figure it out and it's going to be really cool at the other end. That's when you're totally open and prepared to take in and help your kid learn math and really just get in there, dig in, and get some good stuff. So anyway, so this was my comparison with my excitement for the Texas Homeschool Coalition Convention this weekend that I'm going to, and being in the not knowing with learning and teaching math. So thank you for listening. And this is, let me get my low tech, this is Bon Crowder with Math 4, reminding you that math is not a four-letter word. I'll see you this weekend.